All around the show. Hey y'all, this is comedian Tanya Lewis, Yvette, Tiffany,
hey.
Light skinned admirer. Let me tell you, this is the best Thanksgiving that I have ever had. My friend invited me over to her house. Cause ain't none of y'all invited me over and putting that out there. I done been made y'all laugh and do all this stuff and witness to y'all and ain't nobody invite me. But Miss Myra sent me a fancy invite by Evite. I had to go and
create.
Not Miss Myra,
yes,
she ain't invited. No, she ain't sent me that. She ain't even moved to her house yet. But Miss Yvette sent me an Evite. I had to log on, create a password, forgot the password, but I ain't forget the directions over here though. I am in here. Man, I say, let me tell y'all. When is a good Thanksgiving?
Yes,
and this is my personal church. I'm gonna say, when is a good Thanksgiving?
Yes.
Let me say. When I say, let me say, I don't want to show y'all her house, but just look at it real quick. This house, I thought I was blessed. I ain't want to show them all that because I'm gonna be coming over here more often. I don't want nobody to know where I'm at. But let me tell y'all, I thought I was blessed until I walked up in here. And I mean, I came in here. I said, God, where's the rest of my stuff? Because surely there's some more for me that you have for me. I walked up in here. I said, Lord have mercy. She had matching furniture. She got Christmas tree. She got so all the people that book me now, I just got an increase and stuff because I'm about to go up on my prices and stuff. Glasses, we had to eat with the forks and match. But you know what? Let me tell you, the floors are real fancy. Look at this.
I had to wear these surgical. I had to wear surgical booties to even come in here and stuff. I mean, I made it to the living room. Her son said, hold up. I said, wait a minute. You need to put them shoes up in it. I had to walk around with these surgical slip. I almost lost my life 3 times when I slipped across the floor coming out the bathroom. But let me tell you, her dog came for me. He was barking at the door. So I thought it was like 5 dogs. When I walk up in here, it was one little dog. You know what? And they got this buzzer thing. If he goes to a certain point, that the thing, what it do, choke the dog? I don't know what it do to the dog. It shocked the dog. Oh, I hope ain't no veterinarians on here.
This is she.
The she. Okay, I done made the dog. Coco Chanel got a big house. Got Uggs, what they call pugs.
Oh, she
they locked her up. And I said, you shouldn't have came for me because the Bible says, touch not your nose and do your prophet no harm. So when you came for me, that's what got you locked up in there. Coco Chanel. Look, even the name fancy. I bet the dog on the insurance part. Jermaine, I had a good time.
Say hi, everybody.
Look at this dog. She talked to the dog, and she be asking the dog questions. The dog got on the outfit, y'all. Look at the dog got on the outfit. This don't make no sense. Dog dressed better than me. Look at that. Hold up. Look at the outfit. The dog got on a two-piece. Will you look at this dog? All right, Miss Mac. All right, girl. I'll see you later. This is my photographer friend. Y'all need a photographer? Call my little light-skinned friend.
Call me.
I need 10% of that. But it is so beautiful. It is nice. Yes.
Well, happy Thanksgiving, everybody.
Yes. Happy Thanksgiving. And Miss Tiffany. Come on over here, Miss Tiffany.
Hey.
Tiffany leads the praise team in DC and Victor. Sing something. She's on the praise team in DC. Sing something for it. They always make me laugh. Go ahead, say something. Come on, say something real quick. We're gonna say what y'all wanna say. Giving them something.
Oh,
my part. My bad.
Yeah,
okay.
Let us pray.
All right, my bad. I just make sure y'all were saved. All right, so go ahead. What you wanna say?
Hey, thank
you. Church on the mic. Go ahead, okay. How you feel?
I sing because I'm happy. I sing because I'm free. Oh, God's eye is on the sparrow. And I know He watches. And I know He watches. And I know He watches over me.
And I sing because they watching.
sing. But look, so if y'all want to book me or Tiffany, reach out to us. We are taking bookings. Look at that there. Yes, ooh, ma'am. I feel the anointing. Hallelujah. I feel it. I feel it all in my hands. Okay, we're gonna. Oh, look at that. Ah! All right, Miss Myra, so you go ahead. It was really nice. Man.
What he's done for me. I get joy when I think about what he's done for me. I get joy when I think about what he's done for me. You get joy when you think about
what he's done for me.
Come on, say joy, joy,
joy, joy,
joy, joy,
joy, joy,
joy, joy,
joy, joy. You don't gotta come on the
thing, y'all.
Man, I told her that we gonna get on here and say something. She invited me over here now. She menaced it. She gonna have an event. Where they gonna come out here and put a mask off their face. So we tired of y'all pretending y'all somebody. Y'all not. So come see the pastor over here. She gonna, but when I walked in this house, I thought she was stealing from the church. I didn't know if she robbed the bank or something. I was like, I'm gonna have to play me a good number so God will bless me. And I thought God was blessing me. Till I walked up here, you would walk two ways up the steps. You know what I'm saying? I said, Lord. So I don't want to have, if you my friend and you broke, we not friends no more. I'm only hanging with rich people from now on. Jesus. But I love y'all. We just wanted to say happy Thanksgiving. Yeah, happy Thanksgiving. Ooh, I got on over here. Happy Thanksgiving. This is the best Thanksgiving I have had. Yes. Christmas, okay, P.S. Christmas, they already said they're going out of town. They done put that memo out there, so they done messed it up. So I am taking invitations for Christmas. Please send them by Evite, inbox, text, tweet me. I do travel, so just letting you know. The kids, I guess they want to come too. So the 15 and the 16-year-old will be home. So it has to be an invite for three. But in case you only have room for one, I'll bring them back a plate. But, okay, it's a package deal. All three of us to come, so just let me know in advance. Thank y'all. Enjoy y'all evening. Good night.